drop.
Okay, so this is sample A, unknown A. This is unknown sample B. And unknown sample C.